How do you record the screen of your Apple iPhone? Maybe you're sharing a funny TikTok or Instagram reel, or recording a tutorial for YouTube Shorts. Apple makes screen recording simple, but the iPhone's built-in screen recorder is slightly hidden. If you can't find it, don't worry, we'll activate this together. Here's my iPhone on screen so you can follow along. First, swipe down from the top right-hand corner. This opens the control center with all its quick toggles for switching things on and off. Look for a button with a circle and a dot in it. That's the screen record button. Here's a pro tip. If you long press on this button, so hold it down for a few seconds, you can turn your microphone on or off if you want to be heard during the screen recording. If the button isn't there, long press anywhere on a blank part of the screen. Then press on this option at the bottom here, add a control. Click on that, and on this screen, there's a bar, search controls. Here, we'll type screen recording, and that brings up the screen recorder icon. Just tap on the icon, and that adds the screen recorder to your control panel. And now it's active, we can just press it or long press the button to start screen recording. It gives us this 3-second countdown, and then we know it's recording because there's a red recording dot and a bar at the top of the screen. To stop the recording, just tap that bar, and then it saves the video to photos in your camera roll on your phone. Congratulations! You can now record anything on your iPhone screen. If this video is helping, thanks for hitting the thumbs up button. And right here is what YouTube knows you want to be watching next.